Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy, so we're back into the video, and today we're gonna be doing Mac's little quest line for his chapter one. So I'm gonna go ahead and put a marker down for it and head on over there. If I wanna play this game, I really like it. I like this game. Okay, I guess I was supposed to go this way. Chill out. Alright. That wasn't supposed to happen. That wasn't supposed to happen either. And I'm stuck. Yeah, we're not doing this. Okay, let's see here. I got one of everything. Okay, we're chill. For now. Yeah. Switch controllers.
Miles outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. Leak 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk.
Get 25 objects and won the race. Yeah, I'm not doing that because I have no idea.
On the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back.
Let's go. Oh, geez.
Taking the lead, don't try and stop me.
Damn it, Mac! I have enough trouble keeping
gonna do this right. I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
Oh, no, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever. Just kick their ass for me, all right?
Yeah, aces.
Jeez. I'm gonna do something about this turning. Hey, boy, picks the middle. Four exhaust.
Crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke.
Half over, or as I like to think of it, half full.
I don't know. I guess I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Jeez, my throat. I hate having phlegm in your throat. Okay, well, I know what I need to do. Stand first for at least 60 seconds. I can't even stand first for like 4, so no.
Leak 73, listen up. Udo here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me.
So, selfie boy, seems you're not all flash.
The boy goes with the middle. Nitrous.
Sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time.
Alright. The next one. Wait, is there a, what's it called? Anywhere? Near? Oh, there is. Wait, no. Yeah, there is. Okay.
Rise and shine, drifters. It's morning.
Really? Really? can you just, like, stop?
Third string roaming racer incoming.
I already hit a rock, of course. I'm not doing the bet to hit objects.
No more playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning.
Facts.
It's showtime. Just take him first. No way. All about those hard knocks.
Jeez. There you have it, folks.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
Go with the middle. You see.
Pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo.
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place.
Oh snap. It's like I better hit this place up real quick. See if the tune-up shop has anything for me. Block. My block is nothing, so yeah, we're definitely getting that. Yeah, why not? real quick. I'm gonna sell some parts real quick. Come back and get that, hopefully. Really, I could've did it from there. $184 $180 Alright. I think we're chilling. I think we are.
Ready for this, Udo?
Oh yeah, we're gonna have some fun.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go, fresh meat.
Jeez.
Say, Leak 73, any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. tried to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing. Please, Udo, tell me how I'm all talk again.
Shut up and drive.
Ow. Well, that happened.
Desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality is a little less glamorous.
Jeez. Shutting up.
Hey, watch it.
I'm not trying to hit him. Is real. The middle, of course. And we get another, yet another jump. Is defeated. Hey, we got the Sylvia and the Volkswagen. Ooh. F-150 Raptor.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, fresh meat. We'll be here if you want a challenge.
Rav, I might know where to find a 240Z body.
Excellent. Bring it to the garage if you find it. With the right parts, you might be able to fix it up.
Also, the League 73 boys will leave you alone from now on.
You're the man, Mac.
Mac here.
You, Tyler's friend. Where the hell is he? I need to talk to him. Pronto.
Who is this?
Who's this? Santa Claus. Who do you think? Look, I got something for you guys. An early Christmas present.
Oh. Okay.
An opportunity to strike at the house. Tell Tyler we gotta meet. I'll send him the info.
I will. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did. I've not got the courage yet.
Fortune Valley has new players on the scene. Udo and La Catrina were both badly beaten on their own turf. Rumor speaks of two races. Are they working together? Who are these mysterious races? Your curator can only speculate.
Aces! Sounds like our little crew's getting noticed.
You know that means the house is gonna notice us too.
Good.
Well, like I was saying before, I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, leave a like, subscribe. If you guys are new, and for our next video, I'm going to be finding the 240Z body. So, tune in for next time whenever I go do that, and I will see you guys in our next video. Peace out, everybody.